Here is Sam working here again today. Sam Avedo, carpentry tradesman, handyman, master of just about everything. And today he is mudding. Done the taping here in the NACTV studio. And now the mud's going on. It's going to be sanded to make a nice background for taping at NACTV studio. So for the next two or three weeks, we might have just plain white walls. But we'll see how that all works out. We're going to have some people come in and tell us what would look pretty on our walls. So our blue curtains are gone for right now, but behind the drywall here is some styrofoam, and then the drywall to help make the area around the studio here more soundproof and a little bit updated. Of course, earlier in the month, we showed you our lovely new carpet installed by Chalet Carpet. And we're pretty happy with the improvements we've been able to make here. And thank you to our bingo players, because it is the surplus from the bingo count that has helped finance these great improvements here to the studio, and also to give us some new equipment to upgrade our production and broadcast. So thank you very much.